Hey, what's up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Brad Horsworth. As you probably know, because you clicked on my channel, and obviously your boy is the one hosting. Yeah, ignore the ladders. Ignore them. Just ignore them. Just pretend they're not there. Okay? But enjoy the Batman. Okay. But yeah, welcome to a video. As I said, I promised on Sunday I would do a reaction video, and here I am doing a reaction video. Yeah, we're doing Juice WRLD. As I said, we're doing a Juice WRLD Sunday, so every Sunday I'm going to upload Juice WRLD videos. Much like I did with Lil Peep. So, I uploaded Lil Peep daily. So now we are doing Juice WRLD. And I should tell by the title, we are doing All Girls Are The Same by Juice WRLD. So yeah, I know hardly any Juice WRLD songs. I know the one with Eminem. And I know Lucid Dreams. That's all I know by Juice WRLD. So, you gotta bear with me. Let's do this. When it loads. There we go. Let's see what Juice has got. So I'm guessing this song is about love, because obviously the title, and he's just said, fuck sipping because I'm gonna down the entire bottle of hard liquor. It's a heartbreak song. So yeah. Reference to John Lennon, the infamous Beatle, the member of the Beatles, not the actual bug. But yeah, so far the beat's hard. The beat is actually quite hard, so it's gonna be good. Hello, Juice WRLD saying I don't fit in. Shows he's kind of an outcast, and it takes like only a special person to understand his lyrics. I like that about musicians, when they say, like, I'm an outcast, I don't really fit in to, like, the genre of, like, hip-hop, pop, like, they don't... It's awesome when people are like that, and another prime example could be, like, someone like 21 Pilots. They really say they don't fit into any genre. And Juice is kind of saying the same thing, and it's pretty inspirational when people do that. That little piano, the little soft piano, that's quite cute, I quite like that. That lyric then where he's like, fucks given. It shows, like, because a lot of people say, like, oh, zero fucks given. Juice is saying fucks given. He cares about what's going on. Mad. What I quite like about this, like, I've noticed about the piano, like, Juice is kind of singing over the piano, and his voice is so calming, and he's kind of, like, with the piano sounding a bit like a lullaby, he's kind of putting these feelings he's having to sleep. It's quite deep when you think about it. Like, just a random thought that popped in my head. I could be wrong. Sod it. It's an opinion. So that was Juice WRLD with All Girls Are the Same. And as you know, I give songs ratings out of 10. So I think that song deserves a 7. For the very first Juice WRLD song I've probably ever reacted to, that deserves a 7. The beat's hard. Juice gives off some amazing lyrics, and the way he writes and the way he sings is just beautiful. But yeah, I think lyrically it can be improved in some places, especially in the chorus, but at the same time it's a great song. Like, so I'd give this a 7 because, yeah, it's sorry if you keep hearing my phone vibrate. I forgot to turn my phone off vibrate, so I do apologize. But yeah, this song deserves a 7. I like this song, and Juice, RIP my friend, like, it is a hit to the world that he passed away, but it was a great song. He left up with so many great songs, and this is easily one of them. So yeah, that's all I really can say about it. Let me know in the comments if you want me to react to any more Juice WRLD songs. Let me know what songs you want me to react to, because I'm sure there is a lot of Juice WRLD fans out there that are watching this right now. So yeah. If you're new to this channel, thank you for clicking on, and hopefully you stay around, and if you do, hit that subscribe button, it'll be absolutely awesome. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video, which hopefully, fingers crossed, will be none other than Youngblood. So yeah, I'll see you guys pretty soon. Look after yourselves, look after each other. Let's get the new background. Look after yourselves, look after each other, stay happy and stay healthy. Peace and a good night.